Greetings everyone, my name is Lince Lucas and I welcome you all to my channel. For today's topic, we'll be working on to first aid. What is first aid? Let's go for the definition. As per the definition, it is a help given to a sick or an injured person before the full treatment arrives. First aid plays a vital role before the full treatment comes. It can either save a person's life or it can save a person from a permanent injury. There are some important points that you must remember before giving a first aid. What are those? Let's check them out. It is very important for a person who is giving first aid to be very calm. So, do not panic. Decide what you have to do and how you can help in that scenario. The second point is that do not crowd around the person who is injured. The next is that send someone to call for the doctor. When there is a severe bleeding, the first priority is to stop the bleeding. The next one is to lessen the shock. And finally, cease the entry of germ. If a person faints, do not crowd around him. Instead, let fresh air come in. Sprinkle little cold water on his forehead. This will help him or her regain consciousness. For insect bite or sting, follow these procedures. Wash the affected area with lime water. Then apply baking soda and cold cream. Place an ice pack over the affected area. A compressed wetted with ammonia water also gives relief. In case of itching, apply calamine lotion. Always keep following things at home ready. A roll of cotton wool, a roll of cotton bandage, Dettol or any other antiseptic lotion, ammonia and lime water, tincture, iodine and carbolic lotion, Vaseline or any other ointment. Emergency numbers. They are those three-digit short numbers that can be easily remembered and can be dialed quickly when people are in distress. The numbers are flashed on screen for your ready reference. If you were benefited by this video, I would suggest you to click the like, share and subscribe button down below if you have not done yet. It'll be a great support and encouragement to us. And please don't forget to give your feedback down below in the comment section. We really want to know that what you liked and what you didn't like in this video. Till we meet again, happy learning everyone.